Since then, the foundations and all Verein her, dass es für Tennis, Mr. Paul, dass es für Gott in den Winter für den Traum für den Winter ja auch verwendet. Now, Sean and Margaret, all of you who come to this church on this day, the Lord may see the love and presence of me, your families, and your invited guests. Christian marriage is a sacred union between parents and love. It binds calls for to be faithful to God forever. It creates between your father and yours for life that cannot be broken. It demands that love and honor each other, that they accept from God the children who may give them and bring them up in his love. And to help them in that matter, help them well to see the light, the grace of the sacrament, and it's this your understanding of marriage. So now, Abbott and Sean, who have called the meeting of the brothers here, that you know what you're taking. So I invite you to take a card here from the church and our present to have sent to the husband and wife. Now, Sean, you came back to the hands there. You've been displeased because you've been set forward to her now as her husband and also to the head of
pray that the love of Margaret and Sean may grow deeper each day, that their lives together may be filled with happiness and love, and may that love strengthen and comfort them on their journey to a life together. We pray that they and Dawn Margaret may always cherish their special love by being each other's best friends. Lord, hear us.
For us, the body and blood of our Lord Jesus. betrayed, and I remember his passion, hateful pride, and giving thanks, broken and gave to disciples, saying, take this, all of you, and eat of it, for this is my body, which will be given up for you. In a similar way, when supper was ended, he took the chalice, and once more giving thanks again to the disciples, saying, take this, all of you, and drink from it, for this is the chalice of my blood, the blood of the new and eternal covenant, which will be poured out for you and for many for the forgiveness of sins. Do this in memory of me. The mystery of peace. When we eat this bread and drink this cup, we proclaim your death, O Lord, until you come again. Therefore, as we celebrate the memorial of his death and resurrection, we offer you, Lord, the bread of life and the chalice of salvation, for whom he has bestowed the sacrament of matrimony. Holy Father, maker of the whole world, who created man and woman in your image, and willed that your children be crowned with your blessing, we humbly beseech you for Margaret and Sean, who are joined today in the sacrament of marriage. May your loving blessing, Lord, come down upon this bride, Margaret, and upon Sean, your companion for life. And may the power of your Spirit set your hearts aflame from on high, so that living all together the gift of matrimony, they may both their family, your children, and reach the church. In happiness, may they pay the Lord, in sorrow, may they seek the Lord. May they have the joy of your presence, persist them in their toil, and know that you are near to comfort them in their need. Let them pray to you in the Holy Assembly, and their witness to you in the world, and ask for a happy old age together with the Son of our friends that haunt them. May they come to the kingdom of heaven, and we ask this prayer through Christ our Lord. Amen. In our time for prayer for peace. Our Lord Jesus Christ, who said to your apostles, peace I leave you, my peace I give you. Look not on our sins, but on the faith of your church, and graciously grant her peace and unity in accordance with your will. And we ask this prayer through Christ our Lord. Amen. And in the peace of the Lord be with you always. And this happy day, the Lord alone.
Hello, brother. Please
to
meet you.
Oh. Well, I'm also for being in little 10 minutes.
Just pack the sandwich.
But all he said the word, and my soul shall be.
Yeah, yeah, very lucky. Right, it's nice weather. A bit windy, but still nice. That's the last thing you want is a light up downpour, isn't it?
Whoever jumps in it, jumps in.
You can't move over there now. Sorry, brother. And you know, you're blocking everybody's view. Look at them all complaining. They're all behind you. Look at that one.
It's cold, Jack.
Sure. Blocking everybody's view.
Family disputes.
I look at the dog.
We'll just go hold on to life. If over 100 years old. Big bones.
I'm doing a video for YouTube with a lot of cartoons in it. Of course.
But Attenborough's commentary. Did that.
Dog is out there going to pee. Thank you.